So that's why we're here. So.
New song, new release.
Yeah, exactly, that's a new release coming out. It's called, I don't know. We're gonna get this track, it's called Wake Up. I got an EP out. Alright, we'll just get into it, that's cool. You don't wanna get caught.
Guess what? You're not gonna stop me. Yes, I will. Take a pill, mama.
those of you that don't, I deliver mail for a living, so I actually have the Bible on my iPod, so I don't read it, I listen to it. But I was listening to Revelation today, so yeah, it's a real metaphorical, crazy book, but it's actually really good if you actually listen to it and realize where the metaphors are coming from, and ultimately pointing to Christ and the second coming. So that's what my Savior's about too. It'll be a glorious day when we see him come on the clouds again, you know? And that's why we're here now, you know? Just our job as the ones who already know Christ to spread his name and proclaim the gospel. And that's why we're here. That's why we're doing this, you know?
Amen.
So we're up here. And that's why me and Sirius are here, just to give y'all a testimony, you know? So we're going to this next track. It's called It's Not About Me. Great thing, great ministry. doing. I just want to encourage you, you know, keep doing your thing. You know, God sees us tonight. All the glory goes to Him, you know. Whether it's two more gathered the same, He's here tonight.
Amen.
Keep sitting right over there.
Amen.
I see you over there. Jesus, God, the man. Nah, but seriously, keep doing this. It's a beautiful thing. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. I really appreciate it. God bless you.